Welcome to In a Minute. I'm Robin Highschool, and I'm inviting you to take 1 minute of your time and explore the Bible with me. It is inevitable temptation will come, but Jesus gives two warnings at the opening of Luke 17. First, he warns not to be the one that causes someone to sin. And second, he warns that when someone repents, we should be willing and generous with forgiveness. Christ's followers should reflect the compassion and mercy of their Savior and King. As Jesus is traveling to Jerusalem, he runs into a group of 10 lepers. Their disease has made them outcasts and they seek healing. Jesus sends them to the priest. According to Jewish law, the priest was the only one who could declare them clean and allow them to re-enter society. By going on their way, as Jesus commanded, they demonstrated their faith in his word they would be healed, and they were. But only one comes back and shows gratitude to Christ, and that one received an extra blessing from Jesus, something far beyond physical healing. Luke 17 closes with Jesus teaching his disciples and clearly showing the kingdom of God has two phases, one now and one to come. Jesus warns we need to stay diligent in God's word and ways, for no one knows exactly when Jesus will come again to rule over all. But don't take my word for it. Read it for yourself. See you next time on In a Minute.